The Smart Blocks placement functionality in AutoCAD lets you automatically place blocks in your drawing based on where you've inserted the same ones up until now in your DWG file. To use Smart Blocks placement, simply insert a block as you normally would, and AutoCAD will automatically place it based on your previous actions in your project. It should snap into place exactly where you'd expect it to go. This function reduces the number of clicks you would normally have to do to place blocks manually and saves you valuable time in the process.